Hello, my name is Alex Cologne from the Customer Success Program at MathWorks. Today, I will walk you through the steps to install MATLAB and other MathWorks products on your computer. The jumping off point for this process will be your MathWorks account page. If you're not sure how to get to this page, go to MathWorks.com and sign in by clicking on the circular button located in the upper right-hand corner. Alternatively, you can navigate to MathWorks.com/downloads to download your products. You will see a list of your licenses located here. Click on the blue download icon located within this row to proceed. Click on the blue button to download the latest version of the MathWorks product installer, to download the latest release of MATLAB and Simulink. Click on the blue button that corresponds with the operating system for your computer to start the installation process. I will be going through the Windows workflow, but the steps are very similar across all supported operating systems. Launch the executable from the bottom of your browser to proceed. If you do not see the executable located at the bottom, you can find it inside your operating system specific downloads folder. Once the MathWorks product installer finishes extracting, it will open automatically. The installer will help you install all the products you need. Type in the email address for your MathWorks account and click Next. From there, enter your MathWorks account password to complete the sign-in process. After signing in, you'll be presented with a MathWorks software license agreement. Click Yes to agree, and then click Next to proceed. This page will show you a list of all your licenses. Click on the license you wish to install, and then click Next to proceed. Confirm the required information. The installer populates this information automatically based on your MathWorks account as well as the user profile you're currently signed into on your computer. The process for Linux and Mac is very similar. The only difference is the naming of the username in this section here. Do not change the username unless you are installing for another user profile on your computer. Once you're done reviewing, click Next to proceed. Confirm the destination folder where MathWorks products will be installed. Click Next when done. This page will show you your licensed products. Review the list and select the products you wish to install. Once you've made your selection, click Next to proceed. Select additional options to be included during your installation. Click Next when you're ready. Review the options you have selected. To make changes, click on any of the options in the section header here to return to a previous step. Once you've finished reviewing, click on Begin Install to start the installation process. Once the installation is complete, you will see this window letting you know it is done. Click Close to close the installer window. The MATLAB shortcut will be placed on your desktop if you selected this option during one of our previous steps. Click on it to launch MATLAB. For Mac users, the application will be in your Applications folder. Once you see the MATLAB command window, you are ready to get started. You can use the Add-on Explorer within MATLAB to add products at any time. If you run into any issues with the process, MathWorks customer support is available to assist you.